everyone. I'm Suviksha from second year CSEB.
We are going to develop an app which changes the background color in the app from white to black and black to white. For that, we are going to declare the layout, give a ID for that layout. So I've declared it as layout. So purpose of ID is to uniquely identify that attribute, maybe this layout, or maybe any attribute from here, like text view, button, image view, etc. We have to give an ID so that we can use it further in the code. Now we are going to use two buttons. So one for changing the background to white and another for black, changing it to black. We are going to So before going to this, we are going to initialize a variable. For the layout, so that we can use it further. We can use that variable to identify that attribute. So layout equal to find view by ID r.id. layout. So this is to identify, this is used to identify the components used. So first one is for layout, and then now we are going to insert two buttons. One is for white, we have declared its name as white button. Then the text to be displayed on this button is white. Similarly, we are going to do it for the second button. So the ID is black button, text to be displayed is black. Now we are going to align it so that it is in the proper position whenever the app is launched. So now we have aligned it, we are going to give their functionalities. For that, we are since we have created two buttons, we are creating two variables for those buttons. So creating it as white and black itself, we are identifying it by ID. So r.id dot white button, and then black equal to find view by ID r.id dot black button. So after we have declared those variables and defined it, now we are going to give those functionalities for those buttons. First, let us give it for white button. So set onClickListener. This method is used to define what the function should be done whenever the button is clicked. So we are going to hold it. So whenever the white button is clicked, the background layout should be changed to white color. So background layout is identified by the variable layout. So layout dot set background color as color dot white. So this is for white button. Similarly, we are going to do it for black button. So same steps, black dot set on click listener, new view dot on click listener. Here again we are going to change the layout background color to black. So layout dot set background color as color dot black. So this is a simple program to change the background color. Once we have done with this coding, we are going to build it and then execute it. Now let us click